has its own meaning for everyone. Some believe it is about Jesus and his heavenly birth, from the passing of the gifts from three wise men to the star mounted on top of the trees. This is how it's been for centuries past. But as time went on, as it always does, Christmas has grown many more meanings, much more than gifts. It is almost a part of who we are. It is about getting precious time with those you love. It's about appreciating what you get even more, all the things you have. Perhaps most of all, it's about inclusion and bringing everyone together for one day. So take some time to think. What does Christmas mean to you? As head boy of Ashfield Boys High School, Merry Christmas and an amazing New Year.
Fly, when they meet with an obstacle mapped to the sky, So up to the housetop the horses they flew, with the sleigh full of toys and sick Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkle I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and I was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur, from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose was a cherry, his droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as snow.
A stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly elf, and laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laying his fingers side of his nose and giving a nod of the chimney he rose.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all, and all good night."
Thank you. it's the season of love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone. Time for parties, celebrations, people dancing all night long. Time for presents and exchanging kisses. Time for singing Christmas songs. We're gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna find that girl underneath the mistletoe, kissed by candlelight, rumors swayed, records played, all the songs we love to hear. How I wish that every day was Christmas. What a way to spend the year. We're gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna find that girl underneath the mistletoe. We'll kiss by candlelight. Snow is falling all around me. Children playing. It's the season, love and understand it. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Happy Christmas.
Precious gifts they unfold, myrrh and frankincense, purest of gold, offering all to Jesus, whose love brought him to earth from heaven above.
Thank you.
forever, not just for one day. For loving, sharing, giving, or not to put away, like bells and lights and tinsel in some box upon a shelf. The good you do for others is the good you do yourself.
Why do the little children sing? Once a lovely shining star, seen by shepherds from afar, gently moved until its light, made in manger's cradle bright. There our darling baby lay, pillowed soft upon the hay, and its mother snug and smiled, this is Christ the Holy Child. Therefore bells for Christmas ring, therefore little children sing.
Bars, they got rivers of gold. The wind blows right through your snow.
place for the old. When you first in my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You handsome, you pretty, queen of New York City. When the band finished playing, they howled out for more. Tonight you were swinging, all the drums they were singing, and we kissed on the corner and danced through the night. And the boy in the NYP choir was still singing Galway Bay, and the bells were ringing out Christmas Day. You're a bum, you're a punk, you're an old nostalgia. You're there almost dead on the drip of that bed. You scumbag, you maggot, you smell like it's wood. Happy Christmas, you are.
People who walked in darkness have seen a great light. They lived in a land of shadows, but now light is shining on them. A child is born to us, a son is born given to us, and he will be our ruler. He will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace. His royal power will continue to grow. His kingdom will always be at peace. He will rule as King David's successor, basing his power on right and justice. From now until the end of time, Lord Almighty is determined to do all this.
I wish I could sing, but unfortunately I'm not a caroler. But I do think about everybody at Christmas time when it can be so lonely and you can be so isolated. I'm over 80 and my family all live in Australia. I have no relatives in Ireland, so I do think about other people in the same position. I want to wish you all a very happy Christmas and a healthy New Year. Be kind to yourselves and be kind to others and give yourselves a big hug.